Welcome back to Mountain Blade. And let's see. There's that Q button again. I hate that button. I'm gonna pop it off my keyboard. You know what it is? I think I want to be able to rotate the camera, and I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I can or not. There it is. Right click. Okay. This city is burning. It's looted. Huh. Interesting. So I think that we need to try to find some more people to help us fight here. Rabash, I don't think we've been in here yet. Two Vega are recruits. Volunteer. Okay. Let's see what kind of things we could buy. We got pork. It probably wouldn't hurt to have a little more. Buying price is 50. Wow. Wowie woo. Damn. Okay, well, you know what? I gotta feed our people. You know, I was looking at this. I got a two-handed axe, and I plan on being a one-handed melee fighter. So I'm probably gonna change that. Let's see if Sambuja has anything. What's going on here? This is a battle. Wow. Looks a little scary for us. Four Vegar. Okay, let's do it. They're being raided over here in Mechin. Wonder if I can help them out at all. Tia Boots Castle. This is a pretty big world map, really. I mean, village of Mechin looks poor and neglected. You remember that this village and the surrounding lands belong to Lord Rudin. Huh. Two more there. Alright, this is kind of a little easier. Going around recruiting volunteers. Let's check out the castle. I feel like probably not going to have cheap recruits. Yeah, let's not even bother with that yet. I don't know what I'm doing yet. Ooh. Okay. Let's find some action here. We'll head over to Tad Samesh. I guess I'm assuming the colors of the cities... Wow, that's big. I'm assuming the colors of the cities represent different nations. So hopefully that's the case. Four more? Okay. I'm probably broke now, I would think. Let's see. Inventory. I got 32 dinars. There's another battle right there. Party. Huh. I wonder if I should join on this. I feel like they're probably a lot better than our people. They got infantry, sharpshooters. I don't know if I like the sound of that. What we got here? There's some bandits. Let's go after them. Come on.
Stand and deliver.
Why be another traveler? Chance met upon the road. Might dangerous, okay, but for a small donation, I'll give you nothing but cold steel. So, I have 15 troops, and they have 18. Let's do this thing. Look at this, I got my own little mob. I like this, okay. I think, let's see, hold position, follow me, charge, dismount. Okay, so we'll get them to, oh my god, they have cavalry. Oh, not good. What's my guy doing? Why am I not moving? Okay, guys. No! No! Oh, God. My guy was not moving. I was just sitting there. Casualties, two Vegar recruits killed. That's embarrassing. They carried me away from the fight. That's nice of them. Okay, I left soldiers behind to fight for me as the party member with the highest tactic skill, zero. Zero. You devise a plan that will allow you and your men to escape with your lives, but you'll have to leave two soldiers behind to stop the enemy from giving chase. No, we leave no one behind. What? Can I not fight? Troops, prepare to attack the enemy. Do it. Despite an extended skirmish, your troops were unable to win a decisive victory. Oh, man. What is going on? This makes no sense. I don't understand what this is. You watch the Battle of Despair as the enemy cuts your soldiers down. Did I get attacked by like 14 groups of enemies there? That made no sense whatsoever to me. It was like one after the other. Okay, well, hey. Painful days. Once again, escape the captors. Now I'm in Dirham. Wow, I would not, if I was like, you know, oh geez, bandits, 17 of them, get away. Jesus. If I was, you know, like volunteers and things like that, people who were looking to fight along somebody's side, I would definitely not fight along my side. I would go the other way for sure. There's that Q button again. That is my favorite button on the keyboard. I love it. I'm tempted to, like, attack that guy. He's got skirmishers and archers. I kind of wonder if I need to start over. Because it's not looking good. I have no money. I just lost pretty much my whole army. What's this over here? There's some looters.
For a stroll, are we?
Yeah, it's just me versus them. I don't know. Let me know if it's time to consider starting new. I don't even have a horse anymore. Oh my god. My mount was taken from me. I didn't know that was possible. At least I'm learning the hard way. Oh man, my guy's tired already. I see no enemies. It would be hilarious if they like came up behind me and just shanked me and I died again. wouldn't surprise me though. Where are these guys at? There we go. Here we go. That was a terrible shot. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think we can win this without our mount. Yeah, take the arrows. Right in the chest. Oh, he threw a damn rock at me. Oh, we gotta juke him. I'm glad they're not charging me, because I don't think I can handle all of them together. That's right. You're gonna get chopped up with an axe. Once I've whittled you down, I don't trust myself without it. Oh man, look at you now, son. Not a good day for you. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take everything that they left behind, and I'm gonna try to sell it. Let's see, our speed rating, weapon reach, 31C, I assume, is the damage it does. 29, 27, buying price. Let's do this. I feel like we should be using a one-handed weapon. Alright, I'm gonna try to sell that stuff. Maybe we can buy some new troops. Or a horse, god. Let's see, buy supplies. So how do we sell here? Sell price is 9. 11. Okay. Well, yeah, I guess I should be doing this. Just starting out at least. I'm pretty broke. Man. 120. Can't afford 27 dinars. I have only 0. Pay whatever you can. Well, that doesn't make sense because they don't have anything. So I wonder if we can at least trade it. Doesn't look like we can. Just take it back. Okay. Oh, we got 3 more people to lead to their deaths. Not good. I'm not sure if I should be, you know, focusing strictly on fighting looters at this point. Take a walk around the streets, visit the tavern, enter the arena, go to the marketplace. Can we trade with the arms merchant? Can we sell this? Please, please take it from me. There we go. Okay, there we go. Good stuff. Check out the castle. I don't know what... maybe we can get, like, a quest or something. Give us a little direction on where we're going. Hello? Not supposed to talk while on guard, sir. Okay. Can I loot the place here? No? I say, you don't look familiar. I'm Vindane, at your service. I do not believe I've heard of you before. Can I help you with anything? Is there anything I can do to win your favor? No, Vindane. I've no need for a champion right now. I want to improve my relations with the Lord. Can you help me? Oh, suck it. Bitch. I should, like... Can I, like, disrespect her? Bitch slap! Nope. So that's all there is to this castle, is... stairs, a woman that won't talk to you, and that's about it. Okay. So let's leave. Oh, there's the Q button again. Damn it. I feel pretty naked without my my mount. This is not good. Where are... We need more looters. That's like my... That's my way of making money at this point in the game, as far as I can tell. Let's check out Rayvaden. Appears to be struggling. It is late at night, and honest folk have abandoned the streets. Let's see if we can find something in the tavern. Do you have need for mercenaries? Ha! We'll join you for 800 dinar. And yeah. Okay. Greetings. You look like someone who should get to know me. Why is that? I broker ransoms for the poor wretches you are captured in these endless wars. Normally, I travel between the salt mines and the slave markets on the coast on commission from those whose relatives have gone missing. But if I'm out of my errands of mercy and I come across a fellow dragging around a captive or two, well... There's no harm in a little speculative investment, is there? And you look like the type who might have a prisoner to sell. What if their families can't pay? Oh, then I spin them a few heartwarming tales of life on the galleys. You'd be surprised what sorts of treasures a peasant can dig out of his cowshed or wheedle out of his cousins, assuming he's got the proper motivation. And if in the event they cannot come up with the silver, then there are always slave merchants who are looking for galley slaves. One cannot do heaven's work with an empty purse, you see. Okay. Artimenter. Oh, say, friend, are you by chance heading out of town anytime soon? I am. What is... Okay, let's see. I'm an engineer, specialized in the art of fortification, and if you need a wall knocked down, I could do that, given enough time. If you need a wall built back up, I could do that too, although it will take longer and cost you more. And you can't cut costs, either, unless you want your new edifice coming down underneath you, as someone around here has just found out. The castellan here in Rayvaden wanted a new tower and added to the wall. Trouble is, he ran out of cash halfway through the process, before I could complete the supports. I told him that it would collapse, and it did. Unfortunately, he was standing on it at the time. The new castellan didn't feel like honoring his predecessor's debts, and implied that I might find myself charged with murder if I pushed the point. More fool me for having taken the contract without an advance, I suppose, but the end of it all is that I'm in a difficult spot, with the roads full of bandits and no money to pay for an escort, so I'd be much obliged if a well-armed party heading out in the next few days could take me along. Where do we need to go? Eventually, but I'd welcome the opportunity to get a few dinars in my pocket first, so I don't come home empty-handed. So if you promise me food and a share of the loot, I'd be happy to fight with you for a while. Siege work is my specialty, although I reckon I can handle myself well enough in an open battle if need be. Okay. Let's do it. Good. By the way, as a skilled engineer, I would expect a payment for my service. Signing bonus of 300 dinars. What? That's ridiculous. You wasted my time, sir. Can we get anybody to give us a job? What can you tell me about the land? I'm looking for companions. Never mind. Okay. About the tavern. Nope. Okay. So, nothing going on there. Go to the castle, visit the tavern, or enter the arena, go to the marketplace. Alright. Huh. Oh man, when you don't have a horse, it is kind of rough. I just want to kill some more looters.
Everything has a price.
I can smell a fat person my way. Oh, you're wrong about that, my friend. Hopefully these guys don't have horses or we're dead. And if that's the case, we'll probably... Oh, they do have cavalry. Yes, they do. Goodbye, cruel world. I think that it would probably be a good idea to start over. Oh, guys, I'm sorry I led you to your deaths. Suck it, horse. I just want to take one of them out. No! Oh, there goes one of our recruits. Oh, no. This game is ridiculous. Oh, look out. Oh, man, it's so bad. Oh, we're just dodging axes. Come on, guys. Oh, we got this. Oh, don't throw that crap at me. Ah. Come on, come on. Ah, yeah, take that horse. Oh. Ooh! What's going on? No! Oh, I got stabbed with a spear. Okay, we got it, guys. Don't worry about it. Oh! what can I say? I think I probably ought to start over, but if there's anything I could do differently, let me know. I'm gonna call it an episode there. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.